Hello, my name is Peter Tucic, and I'm an adaptive technology specialist here at the Chicago Lighthouse. Today I'm going to be demonstrating the KNFB Reader, which is an app made by KNFB Reading Technologies. This app will provide OCR, or optical character recognition, on the iPhone or iPad, any iDevice, including the iPod Touch. This will give anyone who is blind or visually impaired immediate access to printed documents, and it will do so in a very quick manner, and as we'll see, it's very accurate. The app is available in the App Store. It costs $100. I'm going to demonstrate the app using the iPad Mini with Retina display. So I have the app open, and immediately when it's open, we will see that there are a few options, and the main buttons to make note of are going to be our Field of View Report, which is on the right side of the screen, and our Take Picture, which is on the left side of the screen. The Field of View Report we're going to use before we take our picture, and it will tell us what is visible before we take that photo to ensure that we get the most accuracy. So I'm going to hold the camera about 8 to 10 inches above the page, and I'm going to double tap our Field of View Report. And when I do so, it's going to tell me what edges of the page are visible. Ideally, we'd like all four edges of the page visible. We're going to see what we have right now.
Top right field of view edges are visible, rotated 5 degrees counterclockwise.
And it also tells you the rotation in relation to the page. So I'm 5 degrees counterclockwise. Now, it said top right and bottom are visible. We'll try one more field of view report, and we'll see if we can get all four edges. If not, we'll simply take a picture. Generally, it will do just fine. So we'll...
All four edges are visible.
Here we go. So all four edges are visible. Now I'm going to push my take picture button. And it's going to immediately start reading the page. And once it does that... Now, since it's reading the page, and this page it actually did not read very well, but I'm going to pause it and demonstrate how we can actually move around. So, for whatever reason, it could be the glare right here. The app is didn't make a very good scan, but we have our text on screen, and we can now navigate this text like we would any document, any text document or anything. We can swipe through it, or we have navigation buttons, next sentence,
next
page, and we'll demonstrate that when we use multi-page documents. So we can move around that document, read line by line, word by word, things like that. But I'm going to actually demonstrate how to scan multiple pages as well, because you can take pictures of multi-page documents. So I'm going to return to my previous screen, my home screen, and when I'm here, now I'm going to put our, we're going to turn on batch mode. Batch mode allows us to process multiple pages. So I'm going to press the batch mode is off button, and it's going to turn the setting to process multi-page document button. So now we can take pictures of documents, as many pages as we want, and as soon as we press this button, it will scan all the pages at that time. So we're going to... Let's start again with this page, again where our field of view report and take picture buttons will be present. I'm going to do a field of view report.
Top bottom edges are visible, rotated 6 degrees counterclockwise.
We'll try one more.
All four edges are visible, rotated 4 degrees.
Perfect. So now all four edges are visible. I'm going to tap take picture.
Take picture.
And it's not going to read that page because we have it set to multi-page mode. So now I'm going to turn my page to the next page in our document. And I will then be able to take a picture of that page, and it will add on to our document. So now we'll try another field of view report. I'm going to go here.
Field of view report.
We're going to check this.
Top rotated 7 degrees counterclockwise.
Now this one we're going to realign. Let's try one more time.
Field of view report. Button. All four edges are visible, rotated 1 degree
counterclockwise. Perfect. And we have all four edges visible. We're going to take our next picture.
Take picture.
And so on. We can take as many pictures as we need, as many pages as this document may be. Now, once we have the number of pages that we'd like, we can press our button to scan our pages, process multi-page document, and the app will tell us the progress of that scan.
Analyzing 2 pages. Please wait. One done.
One is done.
Last page done.
And now the last page is done.
KNFB Reader, that button.
And now...
Remove the SIM card. Note that the Odin VI is locked to Odin Mobile. This fans that the Odin VI cannot be used on another network.
And now it will begin to read our document. So I'm going to, and as we see, we have options to do different things like save our document. We can add pages to it once, even though we've already said to process, we can add more pages. We can also, with the KNFB Reader, scan or import PDF documents. If you have something in Dropbox, you can open that in the KNFB Reader. So one will have access to PDF documents where one did not before. That was a brief demonstration of the KNFB Reader. Again, that is made by KNFB Reading Technologies and is $100. It is available in the App Store and will work on the iPod Touch 5th generation, the iPhones 5 and 6, and the iPad 2 and above. Anything running iOS 7 or iOS 8 will have no problem running this app. Feel free to visit our blog at clhtech.blogspot.com. You can also follow our YouTube channel at CHI Lighthouse, and you can feel free to call our help desk for any assistive technology help support. That phone number is 1-888-825-0080. My name is Peter, and thank you for watching.